Open. Who are you?
Oh, how am I going to explain this to the boss? Oh, I need a lie down.
Yeah, it's all fun and games here. Till you get some sore loser losing their cool. And then it's all guns and blames.
They play games and pay each other for being good at games. If you are bad at game, you pay the good players more. It is a strange yet comforting system.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A red plum bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage go way back.
Did he just...
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey!
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
My cry wasn't that bad. Trandoshans can grow limbs back anyway. So what's the problem?
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas?
It's my target leaving out now! Woohoo!
We gonna set that alarm off, Finn? This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch.
Bouncing session over. This better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Now, let's get to that guard room. Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Hey! You're not prisoners, are you?
They've only gone and actually escaped! Get back up!
Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Should we just destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Look, guard uniforms. You think we could use them?
Yes! Keep on gonking in the free world, little buddy. Hey, a statue of one of the guards. This might be useful.
Oh!
That definitely worked.
It works a little too well. Look! The prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a graphic.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Oh boy, I'm gonna do me a whole bunch of new crimes. Have a good riot!
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the Resistance.
They must have come through here.
Master Skywalker?
This is why I'm gonna call it quits for tonight. Time we start up, we'll obviously be on this planet, and we'll try and do as much of the quest as possible. Until next time, ciao.